If you didn't know that NAFLD is now called MASLD, then don't worry, you're not alone. The first thing to know is this is all about different names for fatty liver disease. Okay, so the old name, NAFLD, that stands for non-alcohol-related fatty liver disease. Pretty much what it says on the tin, fatty liver disease that wasn't caused by alcohol. MASLD, the new name, that stands for metabolic dysfunction associated steatotic liver disease. And there's a bit more to unpack here. Metabolic metabolism, that's to do with how your body produces, uses and stores energy from food. Other metabolic diseases you might have heard of are type 2 diabetes and heart disease. And these diseases, they're all linked with things like weight, diet, physical activity and blood pressure. The next word here, dysfunction, that just means that something's gone wrong, it's not working properly, which isn't surprising in a disease. Then we come down to the next tricky word, steatotic. Now, steatotic is the clinical fancy word for fatty. Fatty liver disease, steatotic liver disease, they're the same thing. So MASLD means fatty liver disease that's caused by something going wrong with how your body's using energy. So for example, gaining weight leading to your body storing energy, fat, in your liver, and that's then causing liver damage and liver disease. One of the good things about MASLD is that actually it's much more precise about the cause of the liver disease. And that's really important because often the best way to treat liver disease is to take away that root cause. And that means we can hopefully stop any more damage happening. And in some cases, your liver can even start to repair some of the damage. So it's really useful to be able to be really clear on those causes. And that's what MASLD lets us do. So that's helpful for us to understand what's going on in our own bodies. It's also helpful for researchers and doctors because they can be as precise as possible. That can help them find new treatments more quickly, which is good news. One thing isn't going to change. Whether you call it NAFLD, MASLD, fatty liver disease or GIM, the British Liver Trust are here for you. We've got the information and support that you need.